no moon. Shadows don't follow when the hours fly. He travels on beams from darkness of drawers, casting the stripe that nails you down.
Oh, million men. Is he a man or a man? smells of incense and flesh spiral to the breeze, winding its way to the nostrils of the waiting witches who sit, torch in hand, chanting hymns like those of Orpheus. The air is rent with cries, being muffled as though a hand were across each insane mouth. And then, from the shadows, comes floating, unnatural, the priest for whom to wait. The music goes into a cacophony of screams. As a priest points his spell, the night now hideous with her presence, to leave a mark for the most intrepid avoid shame. Together to act as one.